Dorothy, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.